The recent version 5 of Shadows Pro brings an important new feature, the 3D visualization of sundials. When creating a sundial, the layout is displayed flat, as before. You can configure the plot options with the icons on the toolbar. A new icon on the left of the screen allows you to display the dial in 3D. The rotation of the 3D model is done with the mouse, with a click and drag. The mouse wheel controls the zoom, forward and backward. Rotation is also accessible with the arrows on the keyboard. The model can also be moved using shift drag to adjust its position in the view. By default, the style is represented as a triangle, but the shape of the style can be changed. For example, you can choose a polar style or a perpendicular style, called gnomon, or both together. Two types of eyepieces are also possible, one on the gnomon, the other on the polar style. And then, the shadow of the style can also be displayed, using the shape chosen for the style. On a vertical sundial, the declination can be modified in real time, in order to show how the network of lines evolves with declination. It is noted that the polar style, or the polar edge of the triangular style, remains parallel to the Earth's polar axis. Point B is the intersection of the polar axis passing through the top of the right style and the sundial plate. Some settings are accessible from the 3D view, but others can only be modified from 2D view. It is therefore sometimes necessary to go back to flat view to configure the layout, before returning in 3D. This allows, for example, pretty colorful views with the filling between the declination arcs. A rather rare type of dial, the bifilar sundial, replaces the style with two crossed threads. The 3D view shows how these threads are installed above the dial, at different heights. The height is configurable in the dial dimension dialog. On the analemmatic sundial, one can visually illustrate how the vertical style should be placed on the dateline, to cast a shadow on the ellipse. The simulation of the shadow illustrates this movement of the style according to the declination of the sun, during the year. But 3D visualization is particularly interesting with non-planned sundials, such as cylindrical dials. For example, with the shepherd's dial, we can clearly see the cylinder with the line network, and the style positioned on the rotating hat. The style is positioned on the date of the day, turning the top of the dial. Then the dial is positioned facing the sun to obtain a more or less long shadow depending on time, That is, according to the height of the sun. The armillary dial represents a graduated equatorial band on the inner face of a cylindrical crown. A polar style, possibly equipped with a marker, in the center of the sphere, casts a shadow on this equatorial crown. Note that hour lines are parallel lines, evenly spaced by 15 degrees, that is to say 360 degrees divided by 24 hours. So much for the first part of the overview of the 3D visualization of sundials, introduced in version 5 of Shadows Pro. This unique feature complements the already extensive arsenal of features offered by Shadows Pro, which has long been the world reference of mnemonic software. Feel free to discover the full features of Shadows Pro for free, by requesting a trial license valid for 30 days. Or, get your personal license directly, by going to the software website. The online payment of the license will allow you to quickly enjoy all the richness of the software, thanks to the license sent by email. Thank you for your attention. Become an ambassador of the Shadows software, by talking about it around you. Shadows can be downloaded on www.shadowspro.com.